All views and opinions expressed in this film do not necessarily reflect those of Bremer State High School or anyone who appears in this documentary. I've heard of global warming.
So I know what global warming is. It's the greenhouse gases getting trapped in the atmosphere, not being able to go out into the stratosphere, and then slowly the planet is warming, and there's different climate change that's affected with global warming.
Victory march, it's a cold and lit, so broken hallelujah.
I believe that climate change has contributed to the recent floods because it is heating up the earth and therefore it is changing the rainfall patterns.
3/4 of the state was declared a disaster zone in late December 2010 to early January 2011 when flash floods tore through southeast Queensland with a substantial amount of force, preceding flood levels of 1974 and killing 22 people.
Much about the flood victims who have lost their homes completely. I haven't heard anything.
No, I haven't heard anything of the flood victims lately, which is rather sad.
Yes, I've heard a lot about flood victims lately because I work in the Carolee Community Association with the 226 houses that are flood affected in my community. I started running, all that I'm after is a life
full of laughter. As long as I'm that the floods didn't affect me directly, but my cousin's house got pretty badly flooded. All of her downstairs was completely destroyed and they had to take out all of the walls and redo it all again. The floods have not affected me. We have got family friends who have been affected and have lost everything.
January 2011, we got affected in our music department because we had a truck of music equipment being transported from the old school to the new school, which unfortunately went back to the depot in Rocklea and went underwater. So we lost all of our musical instrument. We've had to replace all of that because a lot of it can't be resurrected once it's gone through the diseased water.
I don't think we could predict it. What happened in Toowoomba, that was a little bit of a shock, a little bit of an eye-opener. It caused a lot of the devastation. The infrastructure and designs of towns that now is having a little bigger impact of the way the water is now being channeled into certain areas. That's all.
My mate got flooded and we ran around this place and we were shoveling out of his lounge room. We had a lot of mud and stuff.
Now you know the scale of disasters. What will you do about it?
Combat climate change. I will replace what I have.
We could put more plants in the school and
we can put the fluorescent lights in the lights and turn off taps.
How many disasters?
How many disasters?
How many disasters will it take, Jonathan, in your mind?
In your mind.
Open your mind.
Open your mind.